What's going on? Welcome to the first ever episode of The Lincoln Show. What I'll be doing in this YouTube channel is posting videos. Any kind of videos, really. Like ASMR, cooking tutorials, interviewing another person, interviewing myself. I don't know, just random stuff, you know. But hell yeah. First one, I'll be making a BBQ chicken pizza. Chick-fil-A. Oh man, that BBQ sauce. Phenomenal, you know. What you gotta do first is get the chicken. Got a 30 piece. Put that right in the bowl, like that, you know. Beautiful, right there. Yeah. Gonna do two of them. Look. Just like that. Get that sauce all stirred up like that. Gotta lather up that crust with some avocado oil. Oh yeah. So it doesn't stick to the pan. Or something. I don't know. Amazing. Panning. On the top, too. Hell yeah. Oops. Gotta lather that in there. Beautifully. Like an artist. Oh, man. Now we get the base. The sauce. Right on there. Put another one, full one in there. Gotta make sure there's barbecue to your barbecue chicken pizza, you know. Hell yeah. Never enjoyed art class when I was in school, but if I was doing this with a paintbrush, I would have loved it a lot better. Hell yeah. Vincent Van Gogh. Barbecue chicken pizza. Hell yeah. And we're ready for our chicken. Pop some of that down there, boom. Oh. Might be a little big. Piece. Even better, you know. Well, thick. Some thick boys right on there. Oh, beautiful. Mozzarella cheese. And Kroger. Beautiful Kroger cheese. Trying to get more. Oh. Never know. Never know what's gonna happen in there. It's gonna melt off or something. And top it off with a little drizzle. Get that out. Then it come out as I expected. I thought it would be like a line drizzle, you know, like it's like little dots. It's the time, you know what I'm saying? Oh man, a little heat getting in my eyes. It's gonna be amazing. Let's wait for it to preheat. Just gotta wait for the pizza to be done. Getting some awful fries. Oh yeah. I did stand-up comedy in 2017, because I tried it back in 2015 and failed horribly. And I just wanted to try it again, because a lot of people tell me I'm funny every day at work, or just meeting them at the grocery store, I don't know. So I said, hell yeah, I'm going to write some jokes down and try them out. And I really enjoy it. But 2018, had a little bit of trouble with my antidepressants up here, working at a warehouse. And I started making these videos on TikTok, posting my stand-up comedy jokes on there. Like, I like to drink Arizona tea sometimes. If you ever seen the backside of the can, it says, great hat. It also says, refrigerate after opening. Makes no sense at all. Yeah. I'm very shy and awkward, so it's a little difficult going viral. But it's really pushing me outside of the comfort zone every day. I love it. Grateful for it. Grateful for all the 580 TikTok followers, 131,000 Instagram. Thank you very much for supporting me along this journey. Making some people laugh, you know. It's always been my goal. And here. And encouraging all the shy and awkward people like myself. Shy and awkward nation, you know. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Some Chick-fil-A nuggets while we're waiting, you know. Amazing. Oh, yes. Oh my. Hello, son. It's my beautiful creation right here. I gotta cut it. A lot of people seen the video of me cutting it. Like, what the hell is that? I'll show you. Uh-oh. Chickens. Coming with it. How do I cut it that the chicken doesn't fall off? Gotta cut it. Just like this. This is my signature cut. Some might disagree with it, but others will understand. It's all about the flavor. This is BBQ chicken pizza. Chick-fil-A. Boom. This is gonna be beautiful. Barbecue chicken pizza. Let's give it a try. A little hot. But oh my. This is a game changer. Just like how this YouTube channel is going to be a game changer on here, you know. I'm not going to be putting out just clips of me eating. We're going to be talking about life. If you want to see more content like this, subscribe to The Lincoln Show. Drop a like, share with a friend, because you're in for a phenomenal ride, my friends. That's what I'm talking about.
Your boy Jesus.